As we get 20 here, coming at you with some more World of Warcraft stuff. Today we are going to be continuing on. We are level 40 now. We just got Whirlwind. I'm super, super fucking excited about it. I don't know why super is the word I like to use, but when it comes to World of Warcraft, I don't seem to be using that in other games. But you know what? Fuck it. I mean, give a fuck. Anywho, not important. What the important part is that we need to continue onwards. So I fucked up. I thought the next place I was going was 40 to 45, and there's only like one or two places that are actually 40 to 45, and I don't want to level on either of them. So what we're going to do instead, we're going to head over to the next 45 area, and we're going to run a dungeon or two, so that we can get up closer to that level zone. And I didn't really want to run a dungeon, but I don't really got a choice. So there you go. And I hope these aren't going to take too long for the queues. I would assume they aren't, but you never know. I'm not getting a time on it. So we're going to kind of head over to that area so we can fly there. And maybe farm on some kills and stuff to help push experience and whatnot so that a quest might open up. I don't know if a quest will open up, but I'm just being hopeful. Just trying to be as hopeful as I possibly can. If we need to go to another area, then we can. We could go back to Feralis. I just don't want to go to 1,000 Needles, because, like, fuck 1,000 Needles. And, that's it, really. And over here, there's Badlands at 44, but by the time the quest opens up for that, we'll only be there for, like, one level. So there's no reason to go all the way over there for nothing. And, I mean, I could have go to Eastern Plague Lands, but that's, like, the other place, but I just don't really want to. And I don't really need to be over here. There we go. This way. So, I'm trying to figure out a way to work it, which means we might have to do a little bit of dungeon questing, which sucks. Sucks dick. That's okay. I mean, I don't mind dungeons. I like dungeons. I like running dungeons. It's just, like I said last time, it's just I don't like how it kind of takes up the whole video. Yo, where can I fly, bro? Nowhere. So cool. Thank you for not helping me, and I'm gonna go this way. I'm very excited to get out of the vanilla areas. I like the vanilla areas. There's a lot of places to quest, and it's really cool, and there's some very fun quests and whatnot, but I'm actually really excited to get into BC areas. I really want to tear it up in Hellfire Peninsula. I think that's gonna be a lot of fun. So that's my plans for today. I'm gonna try to get to maybe I don't know. It's already kind of late, so maybe an hour, probably about an hour. So I probably won't get higher than like 45 today, but maybe tomorrow. I don't know. It just depends. Depends what's going down. I do also want to record some other stuff as well, some more GTA, since I finally caught up. I also went on a killing spree. It was so much fun. I stood up on a ledge and just killed waves of 4-star cops, SWAT teams, and helicopters, and there was not a goddamn thing they could do about it. It was super, super fucking fun. Looks like we're not getting a lot of dungeons, so I'm gonna have to open it up a little bit. I don't want to do the Capitol Gardens, but I might have to throw that in there just so we can make sure to actually get a group, because I don't see anyone running right now, and that's not good for us. So we're gonna go up to Fellwood. Fellwood's the place I want to level between 45 to 50, because it's a really cool place. Oh, it's a coolish place. I'm not gonna give too much credit now. Let's not be crazy. And as you may have been able to tell, I do have 100% flying. I just went and spent all my money on that. So now I'm down 27 gold, but ain't nothing but a thing. I ain't worried. I ain't scared. I know I probably won't be able to get flying for a while, but that's fine. It's whatever. I didn't want it anyways. yeah, that's fine. I mean, who needs flying when you can do it the old school way? Oh, also, someone who I hope is still watching these videos, I didn't reply to your comment, but I wanted to. I keep forgetting, in all honesty. I'm horrible with memory sometimes. But yes, I do plan on doing the Alliance next time. And how many times are there going to be? I don't know, but I'm pretty sure there's going to be a season 3. I don't know if there'll be any more seasons past that, but I'm pretty sure I'm at least going to do a season 3. And it will be on the Alliance this time. I'm not sure who it will be, but that's like 70 levels from now, so I'm not too worried about thinking about that. I've had thoughts about a Hunter, but I'm not 100% sure on that. I also kind of like the idea of leveling as a priest, like a Disciplined Priest or something, but again, I'm still not 100% sold on that. So there you go. Also try to perfect being a Disciplined Healer. That might be a little bit fun to watch every now and then. Do some healing dungeons and whatnot. But yeah, so I've had thoughts about those two classes. I don't know. Definitely don't want to do a Druid, because I mean, if I were going to do a Druid, it would probably be a Boomkin, in all honesty. Which is not boring, and I'd be okay with that, but I'd probably be a Worgen, because I have way too many fucking Night Elves as it is. I don't need another goddamn Night Elf. So I'd probably do a Worgen, which would be cool. I don't mind doing a Boomkin. That'd be fun-ish. I think old Boomkins had more spells, but the new Boomkins are stronger. It's weird. Anywho, not important. Haggies. So yeah, either Disciplined Priest, Survival Hunter, or probably not Beastmaster. I don't really like the other Hunter either. Maybe one of the other Hunters. A form of Hunter, Disciplined Priest, or maybe Boomkin, or Rogue. I actually like the idea of a Rogue as well, but we kind of just are doing physical now. We might throw on a Season 4. Alright, what are we looking at? Alright, we're almost in queue, so I'm just going to kill some of these peeps. Try to get some experience. About 800. Maybe a grand each. Not too bad. That one's... Yeah, they do get pretty high level around here. But you know what? Fuck that, I ain't scared. The only thing is I might miss every now and then. But yeah, this is a pretty good experience with the rest of experience. I could probably grind a level off of this or some shit while I'm waiting for waiting for quests to show up and whatnot. Got to wait for him to reset. Awesome. Yo, get hit with my whirlwind. Oh wow, that did actually multiple hits. Because it was one person. Does that multiple hit one person? Oh, that's fucking cool. Yo, da-da-da-da, that is fun. That's fun. That's so much fun. Alright, yo, die. Oh, yeah, we're gonna take this rare spawn. I don't even give a fuck. Yo, he red? I don't give two shits. I'm red with fucking rage. God, 12 grand just on that. That's what I'm talking about, man. Suck it. Bro. Awesome, dude. We're getting good experience. Who needs fucking dungeons, man? Dungeons are for the weak. Once we get one level, these 45s will be orange to me. So that'll be good. I won't have to worry about it. I won't have to worry about missing at all. Yo, I'm jumping in double slam! So yeah, y'all gonna get boom, 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 boom. Whirlwind. Iron Beak, bitch. Yeah, I'm really happy that rare spawn was there. Yo, get some of that. Get some of that. Fucking, you think you can stand against this? You think you can stand against this? You ain't got nothing on this shit. Let's see, which one is S3? Right. Get over here. Oh, shit, my double discharge is already full. Hey, leave that poor thing alone. Cool, one down. And give him another charge. Awesome, cool. We're looking for one. There it is. Shellomance. Or Skullomance, however the fuck you prefer to pronounce it. Getting another little bit of. Whoa, hey! Random mace. Awesome. Come on, guy. Come on, tank. We need you. We need you, tank. Yo, fuck you, rat. Tank, we need you. Tank! There we go. Thank you. Alright, so hopefully off of this, with however much rest experience I have, I'll be able to get to 42. That's what I'm thinking. Because we'll definitely get to 41 off of just killing shit. Hopefully, at the end with the quests and all that shit, we should be able to get to 42. Easy mode. Easy mode. Oh, I still have all my fury. Did I not cast it? My bad. There we go. I like to do great damage in this, but then PvP I do like no fucking damage. It's weird. Anyhow, let's not worry about that. Oh, you don't know shit about class being in session, whatnot. Oh god. So I'm gonna work on killing these adepts real fast. Oh fuck, that thing is not targeting us. I was about to charge in on. Oh hey, we're already 41. Awesome. And I got about half rest experience. I like it. That should really help. Oh, you can die, bitch. Well, make sure you die. Give it a whirlwind. I'm so happy that I'm going to have AoE now. This cannot be! That just looks nothing like the picture. You are a liar. Is the book? There's usually a book in here. Oh, motherfuck. Yeah, I'm grabbing that shit. I'm going with you, Tank. You tank? Why are you wearing that gear if you're that tank? Yeah, I'll work on killing the thing. Yo, come here. Yeah, come the fuck here. Yo, let's take you with us. Yeah, I wonder why the tank has cloth gear on. That's weird. It's probably like the only heirloom gear she has or something. I don't know. Weird. Oh, yo, look at this. Yes, look at that. Those damage numbers. Those damage numbers, though. Look at them. Look at them. I'm fucking them. I'm fucking them in the face. Where's the book, yo? Where's the book, yo? Yo, look at this shit. Look at that. Look at these. Yeah. Yo, let's give some whirlwinds up in here. Let's give some whirl. Oh god, I'm taking aggro. Let's pop these two for funsies. Yo, I'm just a fucking little whirlwind and bitch! God, that's so sexy. Where's the book? Did we get the second book? Yes, no? I don't know. I don't think we did. I'm gonna look around for it while we kill this hoe, this hussy. Is that for us? Five. God, I keep hitting five when I'm trying to hit four. I need to target something first. Yo, where be that book at? Yo, where my book at? Dizzy. I'm gonna look around for the book. You guys take care of that shit, okay? There should be one out here, right? Yeah, finish her off. Yes. Yo, where be that book at? I can't find it. Yeah, y'all find that book? There it is. Found it, guys. We're good. We got it. Found it. Okay.
It's my dear. It appears we have visitors.
Friends of yours, boss?
You there. Make yourselves useful and deal with these summoners.
You got it. Yo, you ready for this? Yeah, some of that whirlwind. Doesn't do ass loads of damage, but it's nice.
Only serve to empower my summoners further. Behold!
Did I get rage for that? I don't think so. No, I don't get any rage for it, but that's alright. Who needs rage when you're awesome, right?
What's the matter?
I'm out of range.
Getting beautiful. The weaving of flesh and bone and soul.
Yeah, I already got the book, yo. That's where you're going for. You're wasting your time.
You should embrace the myth that has been bestowed upon you.
Come, Voss.
Thank you for the heals. Appreciate it. Alright, so we're going to take on this boss now, get some good EXP. We're already 4 bars in, very nice. Very nice indeed. Let Space Blast, I just now looked at the name, go ahead and take care of this person. I guess we'll pop that for funsies, because we can't. Again, I forget what it does. Reduce damage taken by 30%, plus resource additional 20%. Oh, man. I guess I don't really need to pop that. It's not really a damage increase ability. It's more for, yeah. Suck it! Oh, there. Damn. It's more for... Oh, it's, just if I'm getting hit. Damage reduction. So, yo, let's spin on these fools. Okay, that's not creepy, just saying yes, more blood. The book is right over there, I see it. Nice. Is that a rogue? Oh, that is a cool rogue. Undead rogues are the coolest, man. I can't stand. Look at this damage. Just look at these damage. Like, I know it's only saying like 100 each, but I mean, goddamn, that's just... It's just so many of those 100s. Look at all that. Like, I gotta be topping these damage charts that I can't see because I, for some reason, need to, like, refresh it or some shit. I don't know how it works. There we go. This is the next book. And let's fuck this guy up. So I'm... I don't need... You don't need it. I'm thinking about a specific talent to get, but we won't have to deal with that until... What is it? Level... 60, 70, or farther? I don't know. Let's see. I don't know where it is. One of them. I don't think it's not the next one, though, so we don't have to worry about it. No transformation, man. Ain't cool. She didn't ask for it. She didn't ask for Thug Life. Thug Life chose her. Chainmail. The bones. Rat. But you destroyed the bones, yo. Well, you're already dead, technically. I'll work my way slowly over. Alright, so she's gonna pull shit over here, pull the room over there, which is smart. It's actually very smart. Do I have more health than our level 40 tank here. 'So how'd that go for you? Fucking really? We have a healer. I guess it's not that far. No, you can't jump over that really. Alright, let's try it again, huh? Yeah, it's true. That will pull aggro. The bubble won't, I don't believe, but the healing might. Yo, you gonna roll on him? Everyone still needs to get back, though. Are we? Yeah. Wait for them to get over here. There we go. Now we can start whirlwinding on him. Oh my god, the whirlwinds. Look at the damage. Look at it. Look at it. I want all of you to look at it. God, that's sexy. I wish I could see the damage charts right now, man. Probably still not up there, because it doesn't do a whole lot, but goddamn, that's beautiful. So goddamn beautiful.